Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
That you've been doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and see when you're ready.
Dex.
Hey, I've set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now and hope to see you downtown.
Later. Hello to you, too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew.
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent.
Think you two can handle the Speed Boy?
Kenny. Hey, Daryl.
What's up?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Just peaked. Now it's a straight downhill run.
It's only halfway. You don't know this city till you check out its dirty side.
I think I lost a headlight going around one of those corners.
What'd you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that yours?
Ah, oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You, back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. ICE front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here.
You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Why the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
Bring it on, let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, ma'am, they got the power. Then I got nothing. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable. And I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
No, it was nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
And I said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine has been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. You're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Hey, you don't know me. I'm Raziel. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends. Like a driver. A good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right? I'll call you when I need you.
This friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.
Thank you. Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. That's it. You're drifting. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Try again. Once the car starts sliding, hold it. You know how to throw this thing around. That slide was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. Not there yet. Keep that slide going. That's what I'm talking about. Give me more. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Gotta keep your speed up. Great handling there. What I like to see. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Show me what you got. You got a sweet line here. You're trying to impress? It's working. I like what I'm seeing. Not messing around. Solid handling. Damn shame that had to end. You make this look too easy. Damn, who's teaching who here? Bad luck. I was expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
Swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I want to see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
Come on.
have on wheels, huh?
You have no idea. I'm literally having daydreams about stealing the kid's go-kart in my neighbor's yard. It's pink and has pedals.
What's the top speed on that thing?
Downhill looks pretty fast.
Look, I got some money. I could...
No, thanks. I appreciate it, but this is on me. I'll let you get back to it. Later.
Hey, how was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?